setting up the Tugger to go ahead and do a pull.
Just put a 2-inch reducer on.
Pull up the pipe there.
Keep coming a little.
All right, you got plenty.
All right.
There she is.